Right. And number. I'm trying to figure out which one's muted. Okay, you can hear me now. All right. So here we go. That was the auto period. If you missed it, I sure did. Anyway, here comes the teleop period. Waffles. That they got that. No, they've got a no. Let's see if they can score it in that amp. They seem to be going for it. And is that launched? Is that in there? I think that's in there. Team 96-59, guarding Team 13-60 and 26-09. Orbit and Beaverworks. Beaverworks headed to the middle, grab these straight notes. Let's see if they can do it. Team 75-09, trying to stop them there, it seems. Team 26-09, going to use that stage to turn around there. Let's see if they can get that note in there. They can. Team 75-09 and Team 95-60, two men in the middle there. Team 44-76 has got a shot lined up and they've got it. That's amplified. That's five extra points right there. Team 44-76 grabbing a note there. Team 30, whoa, big contact there from Team 13-50 and 44-76, the teammates. Team 75-09's got a note in hand. Let's see what they can do with it. Team 26-09's got a note as well. They slither past Team 75-09. Can they score it? Let's see if they can. They've got it there. Both teams getting that cooperation bonus, meaning 15 notes for a melody. Team 96-59, Team 75-09, and Team 95-62 all lining up towards that speaker trying to score. Team 26-09 Beaverworks. Have they got a note? They do, it seems. Oh, maybe not there. Team 44-76 Waffles going. We've got 49 seconds left in this match. Red Alliance is amplified. Let's see if they can take advantage of this opportunity. Team 44-76 has got a couple notes in there. Let's see if they can grab them. They got one. Let's see if they can make it towards that speaker. We've got 35 seconds left. They're headed towards that amp, actually. Let's see if they can get amplified. 30 seconds left in the match. Orbit got a note lodged in there. Can they get rid of it? Team 96-59 blocking them off. 95-62 zooming across. And there's 20 seconds left in the match. 95-62 is going to grab a note there. Let's see if anybody goes for that stage climb. They do. Team 13-60 Orbit, 44-76, and Team 26-09 Beaverworks all going for that climb. Can they get up? 3 seconds, 2 seconds, and they're all up. Triple climb for Red Alliance. And that is the match. All right, what a good match from both sides, getting that melody on both alliances. All right, let's wait on those scores. With a score of 84 to Blue Alliance's 42. 11 points coming from that stage climb and 4 ranking points for Red Alliance. All right, and that puts Waffles Team 44-76 into our first seed. Let's see if that stays the truth as we move on to qualification match number 30.